Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play it cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play it cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view, yeah.
So what are we doing here, Eric?
We're making a death drink.
Was that what y'all named it?
Oh no, it's called Black Haze.
Oh, that's right.
Why is it flipped like that? I don't like it.
Can you stop yelling every time you don't like something?
I don't like you.
Well, that's fine. Ask me if I care in like 2 seconds.
Do you care?
Not really. Y'all are nasty. Take a sip. Yes. Cochina. Take a longer sip.
I just want to make sure I still liked it. Okay, I was lit last night and it's still so good.
Take a longer sip.
A longer sip?
A longer sip. There you go. Atta girl. I mean, I still want you to be able to walk.
I'm the only one turning up right now.
You are.
I'm saving that for tonight.
Black Haze for tonight?
That is just...
I know, this is
what I need
some toxic ass shit.
We're all ready. We're waiting on Joey. Oh. He has resurrected.
Okay, all right, let me go in.
I know.
Okay. Come on with me?
100% now.
So what are you gonna down?
Down in some of that Pepto, bitch.
Yes, that's how you get, this is how you get Liddy.
Hey man, that's too soon.
Ooh.
Rest in peace, Pete.
Look at him. Yummy. Ew.
Tastes like toothpaste.
Breaking news. It's day 3, and I am deceased. Eric's got a black haze going.
This isn't the black haze, this is the new one.
I've got the black haze.
What's the new one?
This one is,
Squirt?
Squirt, yes.
Squirt and tequila?
Tequila and like almost a whole black cherry.
My taste, oh.
Oh.
I'll have to never try that in my life. I'm driving.
Yeah, like that's the best vlog.
Vlog.
You're right.
See, Eric, this is a red light.
Yeah.
Oh, and when we do a red light, it's red means stop.
I thought it meant go. I don't know, I'm colorblind.
Oh, okay.
We're doing that now.
Wait, is it this way? So nobody checked?
Made it. We're like 5 minutes late though. Alright guys, we made it to the Wicked Spoon. Welcome to the official mukbang. I'm just kidding, we're gonna eat. Fuck off.
It was wicked, but I feel wicked now, so.
So to be clear, you just poured a black haze into orange juice.
Yep.
And Desi gets 10 bucks if she downs it.
She's not even gonna walk the 10 bucks.
This is bomb. Are you fucking kidding me?
Do you know how many drinks are in there? There's tequila, Mike's, Squirt. Orange, and then I mixed whatever the fuck this was with the orange juice.
What the fuck?
I think it was like a pineapple mango.
Like, you're waiting for me to down it?
Uh-huh. Oh. Wow.
I don't really like orange juice that much, so that's the cringy part for me.
Yeah, that's why. We're done at the Wicked Spoon, and there is nothing worse than this walkway right now. Oh no.
Oh
no.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna black dot that, but wow. Gillian Mark? This piece really speaks to me.
Did you rate your food coma?
Like how strong the coma is?
Yep.
It's all time, dude. It's up there with LeBron and MJ and Alex Caruso. It's one of the all-time greats for sure.
All right. How about you, Raquel?
I'm fine. I just got pee in every bump. I can feel it. It's one of those.
I shouldn't have drank that drink.
Yeah, it wasn't a good idea.
I want to die, but it's my birthday, so I can't die today. Maybe tomorrow.
No, you can't die tomorrow. You can die Tuesday.
On Tuesday?
Yeah, for my birthday.
Oh. Go figure, you fucking asshole.
We'll die together.
But right now the pool sounds amazing just to lay there.
What made me disgusted the first time, I don't know if you want to put this in the vlog, but I mean like, there was so much hair and it looked so opaque and I'm just like,
what?
The water? There was hair in the water and the water just looked opaque and I'm just like, that's gross.
I didn't notice that.
And then it smelled gross and then you tasted it.
By accident, yeah. It was when I was swimming around you like a weirdo and I like went underwater for a second and I accidentally got in my mouth and I thought I was gonna vomit. I was like, I was just trying to be cute and funny. It did not work.
Don't worry, that's me every day.
Well, you're funny.
Oh, I'm just saying you're not cute. You're cutie patootie.
I'm not even that funny, man.
I'm just kidding. You're gorgeous.
Thanks.
Wow, okay.
Do you have a safety pin?
It's okay.
So the pool wasn't the move, and that was a few hours ago.
That water looked dirty as fuck. It looked like I was gonna get COVID just by staring at it.
Yeah. So anyway, now we're all dapper. We're going to Desi's birthday dinner.
Yay! I'm so excited.
And she's gonna have wardrobe malfunctions.
Some Janet Jackson shit. Get this. That's what we're on right now.
And get this video banned from YouTube. And,
yeah.
Anyway, Am I beautiful? We just took the best lift of our lives. We're heading to dinner now, somewhere around here. But gotta love views like this.
Dude, the restaurant got Desi, that birthday card. Yeah.
Oh my God. Let's see. Thank you for celebrating your special day with us. We hope you enjoy. Best wishes, the Capital Grille.
Wow.
So sweet. So cute. Show the little balloon. I know your big spinner, yeah. Hundred on my wrist, yeah. Whoa, standing on your big tipper, yeah. Hundred on my bitch, yeah. Whoa, standing on your big spinner, yeah. Hundred on my wrist, yeah. Whoa, standing on your big tipper, yeah. Hundred on my bitch, yeah.
Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
No, I was just like, it was like debating between Desi and Desiree. You're like, yeah. Oh shit.
No, I held the note long on purpose.
Fish too.
Yeah, once you start
they're saying the prices, I'm like, I'm out. Like, oh yeah, it's like 17 for just a frozen thing, and then it's
okay,
like $10
for
a thing, shot.
But then, yeah, I didn't think about the shots like after the fact. So yeah, I owe him a little bit of money, but it's okay. It's gonna be worth it, right? Four shots of tequila in this bitch? I can't help but laugh.
Yeah, it'll totally be worth it.